Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to boldface or italicize text in your Notes application on your iPhone. Select the text by double-clicking with your finger over the letters or words or phrases that you'd like to format. There are two quick ways you could do this. First would be if you get the cut, copy, paste, replace option, select the right arrow here, and then select format, and you can quickly bold or unbold. Mine was already bold. Or you could put it in italics. The other way would be above your keyboard. If you see the big A and little A, bullets, table, camera, and annotation tool. If you don't see it, maybe you need to select the gray plus sign over your keyboard. If that's not there, you might not be running on the latest operating system of iPhone, as you could try to update your phone. But I'm gonna select the uppercase A and lowercase A. And now I have a bunch more formatting features. So again, to select the text, you want to double click. You can drag your yellow circle to select more or less. Every time you start a new note in your notes application, the first line is bolded and larger like this. If this is something you don't want, again, you would select the big A, little A, and you could select just the body text and it'll be written as normal.
I hope this video was helpful for you, and I'll catch you in the next one.